We have no time limit. We have no speed limit. We have, we're just going through the process.
President Donald Trump says there's no hurry when it comes to dismantling North Korea's nuclear weapons program. Trump told reporters Tuesday discussions with the North are going very, very well, and there's no rush for speed to get the country to give up its nuclear weapons. He reiterated that point in a tweet Wednesday, saying, "There is no rush. The sanctions remain. Big benefits and exciting future for North Korea at end of process." Trump's comments come a few weeks after he met with North Korean leader Kim Jong-un in Singapore. After the historic summit, Trump said the denuclearization process should happen pretty quick. And earlier this month, National Security Advisor John Bolton said he thought North Korea could dismantle its weapons programs within a year.